everyone, it's Sarah, and welcome back to another episode of The Friday Five. Once again, thank you so much to everybody who has been participating in these. The Friday Five is a relatively new video series that I started where we talk about our five favorite songs in a given category on Fridays. It's sort of like Top 5 Wednesday, but with music. And once again, thank you so much to everybody who has been participating in these. It's been a lot of fun, and every week there are more and more people who are participating and putting up their Friday Five videos. I'm going to link down below to some other Friday Fivers that you can check out. But for now, the topic for this week is your five favorite songs with colors in the title. So coming in at number five, we've got Paint It Black by the Rolling Stones. I grew up on rock and roll, and this is just a rockin' song that makes you feel like rockin' every time it comes on. Some people think you have to like either the Rolling Stones or the Beatles. I personally love both. Coming in at number four is going to be Yellow by Coldplay. I think this was the first single from Coldplay, and I loved it when it came out, and I still love it. I think it's a great song. I really enjoy the lyrics. I love the way that he sings it. I love the guitar part in it. I just think it's a good song. It's catchy. It gets stuck in your head. It's a great song. Going to be Blue Monday by New Order. This is kind of a classic 80s hit that just makes you want to dance. Coming in at number two is going to be a song called Silver Soul by Beach House. Beach House is pretty indie, but they are one of my absolute favorite bands. The singer, Victoria Legrand, is so awesome. She's like one of my singing heroes. And this song is one of my absolute favorites by them. I love the lyrics. I love just the whole feel of the song. It's very on the mellow side, and it's very kind of emotional, but I really like mellow and emotional songs. I call them emotional, and this is a great example of that. Favorite song that has a color in the title is White Wedding by Billy Idol. Here we have another classic 80s song. I love Billy Idol. I think he is awesome. And this song just makes you want to like move around and, you know, scream and like throw things. I feel like it's a great karaoke song. I feel like every time I go to karaoke, someone sings this song and it just makes me feel good. Nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. Alright, so those are my five favorite songs with a color in the title. What are some of your favorite songs with colors in the title? If you did a video on this topic, I would love to see it, so make sure you link to it down below in the comments. And next week we're going to do our five favorite singers with unique voices. So I'm pretty excited about that topic. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos about music or books or writing. And please join in on the Friday Five series and talk about your five favorite songs or bands every week. And until next time, thanks for watching!
nothing fair in this world. There is nothing safe in this world.